Okay, it's recording there now.
Okay.
All right. Okay, so Brad's crumpled up this napkin here, and why don't we get you to volunteer? You can blow on it. Just give it to him, and then blow on it. Okay, and then give it back to Brad. Okay, now, what was your name?
Justice.
Oh, cool, because I've got a nephew that's just adopted, and his name's Justice, too, so. Okay, so give Justice the napkin. Okay, and just put it in your hand. Okay, and just hold on to it for a few seconds. And okay, so I'm going to ask you a question, and there's no right or wrong answer. Okay, so right now you've got that napkin in your hand, and you can feel a napkin, but do you feel anything else going on in your hand right now other than the napkin?
Pulse.
Your pulse is?
Yeah.
So is that normal, or is that, or do you feel something different, like tingling or heat or anything? No?
Heat.
Yeah, you feel heat going on? Okay. Awesome. Okay, Brad, why don't you take, Brad's going to take his hands. He's not going to touch you. He's just going to put one hand over and one hand underneath. Back up a little bit. Shoot. Okay, now do you feel anything else going on in your hand? Just be completely honest. You do or don't? Just heat? Yeah? Okay, awesome. Okay, no, Brad, just take your one hand and put it by your shoulder.
Yeah.
What do you feel going on now in your body?
Nothing?
Okay. Hey, Brad, come away. Now, I want you to give Brad back the napkin. Okay? Now, I want you to check your pain in your leg. Walk around a little bit, whatever you need to do to check it. What's going on? Yeah? It's 100% gone? Like, completely honest, if it's not 100% gone, we want to know.
For real, I don't feel it.
You don't feel it at all, eh? So what was that pain from?
Hockey.
Playing hockey, eh?
Yeah, well, there you go.
So does it feel really good now, or what?
Yeah?
So
it's better.
Better or 100% good?
It's good.
Yeah? The reason I'm asking you, because if it's not all the way gone, we want to make sure it's all gone.
Yeah, it's gone.
It's gone, eh?
It's
good. Awesome. So, how do you think we did that?
I don't
know. Any guesses?
I don't know.
No?
Squeezing his hand for long? I don't know.
He never even touched him.
Yeah,
he never even touched him. Isn't that crazy? It's pretty whack, eh? Have you guys ever heard of Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you know about Jesus?
I know that he saved us.
He saved you?
Yeah.
Awesome. So you guys like fast him into your heart before? No?
Not really.
And you know when Jesus was on earth though, he went around healing people, right?
Yeah.
That's all we did today. We just prayed for him in the name of Jesus. We got healed.
Yeah.
And right now God is here. He's with you guys. And he's just saying, you know what, Justice? Because I love you, man. Because that's why I healed you. Because he loves you. He loves everybody.
Yeah.
And so he just wanted to touch you today. You're not here by chance. You're here on purpose. And he just wants to know each one of you guys that he loves you. And that he just wants a relationship with you. And just ask him tonight. Just say, hey, Jesus, thank you for healing me. Thank you for loving me, and I love you as well. So thank you so much for spending some time with us today, and have a good day.
Yeah,
nice meeting you guys.
Yeah, nice
awesome, rock on.
Yeah.